We've got another repeat winner from Nebraska. Freshman forward Natalie Potts earning her fifth career Big Ten Freshman of the Week award, helping the Huskers to a 1-1 finish last week. Becoming a versatile player on the floor, the O'Fallon, Missouri native chipped in 8 points, 3 rebounds, and 3 steals in the win over Illinois. 3 days later, Potts added 10 points and 6 boards against Minnesota to claim her 11th double-digit scoring effort this season.